People are without homes tonight after a massive fire broke out early this morning.
Our Emma Hamilton has more on how neighbors are stepping in to help.
Just before 3 o'clock Wednesday morning, Savannah Fire was dispatched to the 600th block of East Duffy Street. This was the scene when they arrived. The Duffy Street single room occupancy home fully engulfed in flames. Owned and operated by the Economic Opportunity Authority for the Savannah-Chatham County area, this building is made up of individual rooms housing 34 men at the time of the fire, none of which were hurt.
We're just grateful that they're all well and that we're going to work with them to put them back into the units.
Residents living there didn't want to go on camera, but did tell us that the fire was devastating. The Red Cross jumped in quickly to offer help.
You know, we will provide whatever assistance is needed if they need mental health services, counseling, spiritual care, whatever they need. We will be here to help them.
But the current COVID-19 health crisis has made the Red Cross's response a little different.
We will be working with these individuals on a case-by-case basis to determine what their needs are. And normally with an incident of this magnitude, we would put people in shelters. But due to the COVID-19 operating environment, we will be providing shelter in hotels to these families who need that.
And above all, the EOA is thankful no one was hurt and the fire didn't result in a total loss.
Such a blessing. Thank you, Jesus. It's still standing. We will be able to call in contractors. We do have insurance, but from the looks of it, it's repairable.
Reporting in Savannah, Emma Hamilton, WJCL 22 News.